Our second place winner is Maggie Davis, Valdosta Middle School.
Mr. Gale, we have our teacher in front.
Okay, right, everybody come up. All right, that's Ms. Marilyn Johnson, and the educator and principal is Dr. David Cole. And of course, this man right here was a coach for my son and made him what he is today. Okay, you want to read?
If I were mayor, I would work on getting more businesses to come to Valdosta and help grow our community. We have good schools, colleges, and vocational schools, and help train people to run businesses. I think that Valdosta is a beautiful restaurant, other than Olive Garden. With the growing city and towns coming, getting more grocery stores, animal shelters, trash collectors, and improve the roads. I think that we have to plan a bank for it. There are several areas of improvement that I've noticed around the city. I would like to see the sidewalk riders that are bicycle riders and walkers to serve in the area. I feel that this would help us make it for the riders and drivers. We have some very nice parks that you could ever have to use. We need more places for our children to play and families to get together. I would like to make sure that everyone is equally safe in these areas, and that brings me to my next proposal. I would like to hire more policemen and firemen to protect people in our town.